In this example, we are given that a point source of light is suspended at some height above the center of a horizontal surface. Luminous intensity of source in different directions has a different value such that the illuminance at all points on the table is seen. And it is saying in such situations if luminous intensity varies with an angle theta as well as L naught cos to power n theta, we are required to find the value of n. So first we analyze the situation. If this is a horizontal surface and we are given that at a height h above the horizontal surface, we have placed a point source of light. And for the source, if we consider in a direction at an angle theta from the vertical direction, luminous intensity is given as L, which is a function of theta. It is such that from the center of the horizontal surface at some distance at point A, according to the given situation, the value of L is such that illuminance at point A must be same as that of C or everywhere on the surface of this table, the luminous intensity is same. Now, in this situation, we can write if L naught is the luminous intensity at C, then illuminance at C is this illuminance at point C, we can write as L naught by H square. Now in this situation, if at point A we can see, if L is luminous intensity toward the direction of point A, this implies we can use illuminance at point A on this horizontal table is this IA, we can write this if illuminance in this direction is L, here we can write L cos theta divided by the distance square, and this distance we can write it is H by cos theta. Now in this situation we are given that IA is equals to IC. So in this situation if we equate these two terms from equation 1 and equation 2, you can see what we are getting is L naught by H square is equals to L cos cube theta divided by H square. Here H square gets cancelled out and we are getting the luminous intensity in the direction toward it, that is as a function of theta, which is given as L naught cos 2 power minus 3 theta. Now if we compare this relation with the given situation here, L naught would be the luminous intensity in the direction normal to the surface, and the value of N comparing we are getting is equals to minus 3, that will be the answer to this problem.